Good evening, traders. This is Brian with TraderShark.com, an educational website to learn how to trade the E-mini S&P futures. Today is Monday, October 8th, 2012. Columbus Day for many of the banks. And here in the United States, a lot of the volume was not to be expected today. We had no other news reports. So we expect a lot of sideways movement. We did have a narrow opening range and a little bit wider Globex. But with the volume, we just really couldn't... It's probably better to be sitting on your hands on a holiday like this. My natural bias is a choppy to bullish day. So the market opened up here around 1450.25, right up here. And that's pretty much the way the whole market went sideways. We did see like we had what's called a shark attack trade set up right here at about a little after 10. Did not, and I only used one contract on this particular trade because, you know, you have to manage your risk, and with a lower volume. Now this is a 2-point and 4-point move, so I only used one contract, and it just was not going to go my way, and I got stopped out for minus 6 ticks. Not a big loss there, but just you want to be aware of it. We then had the opportunity to pull back, and then try it again. Broke through the moving average, pull back. We were able to get off a target one here. On this particular case, I did use two contracts because I thought I had a higher probability of going that direction. Got my first target off and got stopped out for minus 2 ticks. And then we went into the no trade zone. So you can see we had just a lot of sideways movement, choppy day. Coming out of the no trade zone, had another opportunity or a reapproach to yesterday's low. And I had a trailing stop on this one, thinking we may have a little bit of a burst. And it really worked its way up to plus 12 ticks. And I got a stop of plus 4. And that was it for the day. To learn more about these and more advanced trade setups, or to get a copy of your TraderShark trading manual, please visit TraderShark.com. Thank you. Have a great evening, and I'll see you in the Shark Den in the morning.